Welcome to Ride with BMW Worcester, Adrian Reed speaking. Here we have a cracking car here, AMG C63 Mercedes with a Performance Plus pack. It's a 1212 in white, done 54,000 miles with full Mercedes-Benz service history. What a nice bit of kit this is. Let's have a walk around though. We'll start with the near side corner. This car is in a pearlescent white, by the way. I have got a spec check from Mercedes, which I'll detail on the website, but looking around, you've got some light chipping here across this black bit on the bottom of the front spoiler, which probably you'd expect. One or two light stone chips, but really very, very minimal. Moving around to the offside wing, all good. We have the alloy wheel is lightly curved on the outer edge, and the front tyre, I would say, probably 4 or 5 millimetres of tread. Moving along, looking down the offside of the car, all looks very nice and clean and straight. Slight mark there on the strip there just below the window, like carbon mirror cups. Looking down the side, all nice. One or two light marks on it, but I could rub off with my finger. Offside rear wheel, slightly curbed again. And offside rear tyre, probably 2 to 3 millimetres of tread tops on that. So probably getting close to wanting a pair of rear tyres, no surprise. Moving around, looking at the rear bumper. All good. I haven't had the car washed yet, literally it's just as it's landed, but the bumper looks absolutely fine to me. Opening up, looking in the boot area, immaculately clean, no problems there. Got the spare wheel. This must be the number plate for the yes, here we have it. This is the new registration number now, HG12NTC. Moving round, let's have a look down the near side of the car. Beautifully straight and clean. Can't see any problems there at all. Paintwork looks good. Near side rear tyre, again, literally down onto the wear bar, so wants some rear tyres this car, but a curbed alloy wheel yet again. Otherwise, paintwork is lovely. There's some slight marks here just on the edge of the passenger side rear door. Obviously got carbon fiber mirror caps again. Front wing all looks good. Front near side tyre, looks okay there, probably, so on that wear bar there, probably 3 or 4 millimetres of tread there, but again, lightly curbed. So the wheels do want a little bit of a refurb on this one. But moving round, let's have a look inside. It's got the sort of two-tone leather. The two-tone leather here with the white and the black centres. Anthracite headlining. It's got nice AMG over carpets in, all the carpets in the door. Cars look all okay. Moving around into the front, electric seats with memory. I will detail the specification of the car. Harman Kardon, beautifully clean all around the door shuts. It's been really well looked after, this car has. Proper AMG over carpets. Driver's seat here, starting to show a little bit of wear on that corner edge. The sun's on it at the moment, on the corner edge there. But otherwise, all good. Got a sort of a suede, part suede leather steering wheel. 54,814 miles. Just starting the car up now, sounds absolutely gorgeous. No warning lights on, all seems to be okay there. Car's got command, obviously heated seats, etc. As I say, I will detail the specification. Looking out through the windscreen, all looks good. One tiny little mark on the top of the windscreen on the driver's side. I have a registration document now back showing Mercedes-Benz Salisbury plus one owner. Car was registered on the 11th of May 2012 and he's currently MOT'd until, let's have a look, May 17. I have had confirmation from Mercedes-Benz of the services, which I'll detail, all 5 services, all by the Mercedes-Benz main dealer, and I've got a full factory printout of the specification of the car showing all the bits and bobs that it's got on, which I will detail on the website. But otherwise, looking all around, looks nice. You've got the big sunshine roof there. Lovely, beautiful beautiful car. So there we go. It's Adrian at Ride with BMW in Worcester, looking at the C63 Mercedes on a 12 plate. If I need any further help, please do give me a call, 07879 643 807. Thanks for watching.